So, what do you get when you combine human DNA with dolphin DNA to see the human thrown out of the aquarium?